Why are we doing it? Where are we going?
Why? What? Ooh, what? We're in Paris!
Yes, exactly. Why don't we just stop and enjoy it?
Too modern.
Too empty. Too touristy.
Your knee's gone yet?
Not yet.
Mm. What are you doing here in Paris?
God. It's our wedding anniversary.
Now you have time just for each other.
Shut up, you idiot.
You make my blood boil like nobody else.
A sign of a deep connection.
Once the kids have gone, what's left of us?
Beckett says, do we mean love when we say love?
What else do we mean? That's stupid.
Ah! Oh!
Oh, God, Nick!
You can't not love and hate the same person. It really hurts. Usually within the space of 5 minutes, in my experience.
Catch me.
I think we've earned a very good time.
People don't change.
They do. They can get worse.
Do I please you, monsieur?
Here's the bill.
That is quite a lot of money.
Get your coat.
Don't tell the kids.
Nick Burrows, who I found yesterday kissing a woman passionately in the street. He later claimed that that woman was his wife.
Here's to the future.
Drugs, sex, divorce, death.
Paris.
Who'd want to live anywhere else?
It's to us. Try me again, and I promise it'll be more fun this time.